Johnson on the putback. DJ Johnson got Doug Gottlieb off his chair, and Kansas State has its biggest lead.
And Baylor just 4-for-11 from 3-point range. And look at DJ on the court.
That's this past week of Bramlage. There's a steal by Johnson. And the finish.
Here come the Cats on the move, on the prowl, and the dunk.
LeCompte, nice bounce pass, but DJ Johnson blocks the shot attempt from Luau Lachul. Brown flipping it back to Stokes. Here's Johnson with the left hand.
He just had like DJ Johnson knows better than anybody about that. It takes a while to learn how to do that. I think Wade's figuring that out.
You can't afford to because you don't have enough depth up front.
Johnson with the finish.
For a while, finished his career at Western Illinois, and his mom, also a great athlete. That time they got DJ.
Offense. A 1-2. Gives it up.
Ellis popping out. He pops. He'll drive. Did not stuff it down. Green. Blocked by Johnson at the buzzer.
Probably roll him to the basket. Motley. Blocked by DJ Johnson. And Kansas State pulls.